going to make cheese and onion pasties. Some mature peas, an onion, a leek, and some eggs, one egg. First we're going to chop the leek, so we need to cut off the top, cut off the bottom, and I'm going to cut it into small circles, and then cut each circle in half, so I end up with half semicircle slices. Once the leeks are sliced, I'm going to put it into the pan. Then I'm going to chop the onion. Cut off the top and the bottom. Make sure you remove all the skin. Slice the onion in half, and it's easier to chop without it moving. Slice it into long slices, turn it round, and cut each part into smaller pieces. Make sure you keep your fingers out of the way. Point your nails to the front. Okay, once we've sliced the onion, we need to put that into the same pan as the leeks. And we're ready to soften it on the oven. Now that we've got the onion and the leek sliced in the pan, we need to add a small splash of oil. Put it on the high heat hob. Make sure the oil's coated all the leek and the onion. And leave it in the pan safely to soften for about 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, now that we're cooking the onion and the leeks in the pan, we're going to grate the cheese. Now, I've got quite a lot of pastry, so I'm going to do this whole block of cheese. Break it up into smaller pieces, easier for me to grate. Now I'm going to use the largest size of the grater. We've grated all the cheese and we've softened the leeks and the onions. So now I'm going to put both these things together in a bigger bowl to make a filling for our pasties. And mix it all together well. It should look like that. Next we're going to roll out our pastry, so we need to take a little bit of flour to make sure it doesn't stick to the surfaces, and we'll also put some on the rolling pin to make sure it doesn't stick to the rolling pin. Open the pastry, and we're going to roll it out. Bowl. I've chosen quite a small bowl, but you can vary the size of your pasties. Place the bowl on the pastry and just cut around the bowl. end up with one circle shaped piece of pastry. Okay, so we've cut all our pastry into circles. Now I'm going to crack one egg into a little cup. Making sure I don't get any shell in it. And I'm going to mix it round. I'm going to take one piece of pastry, put it on the chopping board. I'm going to fill half with the filling. Roll it over so it forms a semicircle. I'm going to use a little bit of the egg around the edges to seal it. And then I'm just going to pinch the edges closed, making sure all the filling's nicely tucked inside. And then I'm just going to make a little hole in the top to release any of the air whilst it's cooking. Make sure it doesn't hold over. And it should look like this. So now we've made all of our pasties, I need to make sure they're not going to stick to the tray. So I'm going to just add a little bit of flour to the bottom of the tray, just a sprinkle to stop them sticking. And then I'm going to use my beaten egg to just drizzle a little bit on the top of each pasty so it goes golden brown in the oven. With the egg glaze. We're going to put them on the baking tray and then they're ready to go in the oven. So now I've preheated the oven to about 160, 170 degrees and now we just need to put them in. On the middle shelf. And I think they'll take about half an hour, 45 minutes to cook properly.